today's new September 18, 2017 exhibition focusing on Amedeo Modiglianis' early work opens at the Jewish Museum. Tilton Gallery opens an exhibition of new works by Jeff Sunhouse. Auction of new Banksy piece raises £205k for anti-arms fair campaigner Sotheby's to offer one of the most important candlelit pictures by Joseph Wright of Derby. Crystal Bridges Museum of American Art opens. Stuart Davis in full swing. Retired Boeing engineer donates European master prints to the Henry Art Gallery for public access. Stanford's Cantor Arts Center offers a fresh look at Rodin the Modern Man. German architect Speer, son of top Nazi, dead at 83. Mnuchin Gallery opens exhibition exploring minimalism and its legacy in contemporary art. Ketterer Kunstinens's highlights from its modern, post-war and contemporary art sale. Barth the Contemporary opens. Jill Baroff and Stefana McClure's first joint exhibition at the gallery. Art and Computing collide in pink. Art, an exploration of color at Williams College Museum of Art. Sotheby's Hong Kong announces highlights from its important watches autumn sale. New auction house Farnon Lake lifts the curtain with a thrilling sculpture sale. New York State Museum opens first phase of Erie Canal exhibition. Spink London announces highlights from the second installment of the Arthur Gray Collection. Gallery Guido W. Bodich opens exhibition of works by Marcus Seldhauser. Kunst opens exhibition of works from the Getz Collection. Thomas Urban opens first solo exhibition with Oslo-born, Brooklyn-based painter. Handlein Rochberg exhibition incorporates sculptural installations, performance, video, and works on paper by Tamer Eden. Wildenkran Gallery opens of solo exhibition of work by Ariana Papadimitropoulos. Bain Peterson's second solo exhibition with Kristen Lorello on view in New York. Cuban painting exhibit by Joseph Malazzo opens in Brooklyn.